No. Emily and Georgie are dead. Murdered. Their lives were stolen from them. They didn't have a precious choice. Not like you, Dad. You can make the decision to save your own life instead of making a mockery of the memory of those two girls and spitting on the wishes of your family, so at least give me this much. Make me understand.
I love Georgie. With all my heart. And I also happen to hurt her more than anyone. And
it happens. Hurting somebody doesn't negate the love. I happen to know that Georgie never stopped loving you. I have a box filled with letters charting your relationship.
It's my fault that we didn't last. I mean, I blew it. You know, I never realized how much I loved her. How much I still love her. And, it's too late. It's too late. Profound condolences. Your daughter was a woman of strength, compassion, and wisdom beyond her tender years.
Georgie thought highly of you, too.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you for relaying such comforting information. You know, wise Georgie spoke fondly of you as well. In Texas, yes? dealing with an ailing grandparent?
Kate.
On the next general hospital.
Georgie's dead because I failed.
There's one person that deserves special attention. Our mother. Plus, LinkedIn.